Hello, listener. If you're hearing this, you're probably subscribed to the Digital Digest podcast, or you've seen something that I've posted online. Back in 2015, I wanted to experiment with audio as a medium, and with podcasts overall. I started recording podcasts on my own time, focusing on the tech news cycle, and very soon I was spending a few hours each week recording and then editing up to 23 episodes on a weekly basis. Then I decided to go on a hiatus. This coincided with a new job that I've started, and then moving abroad, leaving England and Brighton for good. However, during this time, my community of listeners started growing a little bit, and I realized that I started losing my focus and became aware of different problems and shortcomings that I had with the podcast. For example, the tech news cycle is too fast. Adjusting to the news and taking the time to explain it was my primary focus at first, but in reality I just couldn't dedicate enough time, and as a one-man band, as I've mentioned, I was spending several hours recording a single 10-minute episode. The other thing to note is that I also wanted to go more in-depth with the variety of topics that were discussed, and I was looking to go beyond the news as well. And perhaps more importantly, I wanted to interact with other interesting individuals. See, my primary passion is with the people, more so than the pixels. If you've ever had an in-depth conversation with someone and realized that you wanted to share it with those around you, that's what I felt like. And that's what I'd like to try and recreate now. So here goes the Digital Digest 2.0. I'd like to make sure that the episodes are longer and possibly a little bit more free-flowing. I also want to experiment with a quick word before, after, and possibly during the interviews, just a way to add more depth and more context to what is being discussed during the interviews. In order to do that, I'm thinking about publishing one episode a month to give me the time to offer a teaser and thank potential sponsors in the future, as well as prepare more new episodes. And doing so, I want to make sure that I focus on people that you may not have heard of before. Just interesting people who are not the mainstream type of digital creatives. So hang tight for the first episode coming out very soon. In the meantime, if you have any question, any suggestion, or any feedback, I'd love for you to get in touch. You can reach me on Twitter at DGDigest. I'm personally at itibz, I-T-I-B-Z. And you can see the site for the podcast at digest.digital. Stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe. The first episodes are coming really soon.